how to play Shuffleboard. Begun more than 500 years ago as a game for European royalty, Shuffleboard is becoming more popular with Americans who see it as a less expensive alternative to golf. You will need two or four players, a shuffleboard court, pucks, and cues. Step 1. Decide if you'll be playing singles or doubles and choose the players. Shuffleboard can be played with two players or two teams of two. Step 2. Familiarize yourself with the court. An outdoor shuffleboard court is a rectangle with a triangle at either end. The triangles are divided into different scoring zones. Step 3. Choose a puck color for each player or team. Each side gets four pucks. Line them up in the 10-off area at the base of the triangle and flip a coin to see who will go first. Step 4. Take turns pushing pucks toward the opposite triangle with the cues. Triangles are divided into 10, 8, and 7-point areas, plus a 10-off zone. Aim for the areas with the most points. Leave all played pucks in place until the end of the round, after each side has played four pucks. Try to knock your opponent's pucks off high scoring zones and into the 10-off zone. Step 5. Tally the scores based on where the pucks lay at the end of the round. Points count only if pucks are entirely within a scoring zone, not touching the edges. If a puck lands entirely within the 10-off zone, subtract 10 points from the score. Step 6. Continue playing. After each round, switch sides. The first player or team to reach 50 points for a short game or 100 points for a longer wins the game. Did you know? The National Shuffleboard Hall of Fame is located in Clearwater, Florida.